We are here to mourn with the family of Rebecca. We are here to mourn with families of every athlete who has been a victim of femicide, knowingly or unknowingly. But we are also here to call on the government and to ask that we deserve better, to ask that women need to be treated better.
Thanks for watching. Stay updated about breaking news and top stories on the NBC News app or follow us on social media.